because I can't eat anything in Amorette. But this is an Eclair from Erin McKennas, and if you can see the difference between the Amorette and the one from Erin McKennas, obviously that's a little bit more detailed, but
they're very similar in size.
They are, though. The bread doesn't sound like different. The beer is more thicker. So I'm going to try this.
They had their dessert before?
I had their dessert once before. So the breading is a little dry, and I kind of wish they had more filling, but it's still really good. Like, obviously I've had it before, so I like it. Because of the chocolate on top, the vegan chocolate, it does help it not to be so dry. So if you have allergies, I definitely recommend going to Erin McKennas, because it's one of my favorite places to go. Whenever you have either of these places, I have to go in there. But now Justin's going to try his Amorette here.
I never had an Eclair from Amorette. This is their flavors of Florida or whatever it is, Eclair. This is, I think, orange liqueur or something. Not gonna have that. Delicious. Nice and cool, nice and not heavy, very light and doughy. Very good. What did you get as well?
I got a Mickey Mouse mousse.
Of Isabel's Mickey Dome.